predicting the semifinals and finals of the New Japan Cup 2020. Kota Ibushi will face Kazuchika Okada, and Evil will face Sonata. I'd guess Sonata and Okada would face each other. Maybe Sonata will win, I don't know. Be a rematch. I don't know if they do Evil versus Okada or Evil versus Ibushi would be the best one. Mix and matching wouldn't work. Ibushi versus Sonata would be good. Ibushi versus Sonata would be a very good match. Versus Evil, not so much. What are your thoughts on subscribe?